no rear seat occupant sensor or anything. Okay, so the panel's up. Okay. Dad drove the kids to school. Now he's leaving the car. Range anxiety. So it's a plug-in hybrid, which means that it's got about 33 miles of electric only. So when you start, unfortunately, we drained that electric.
Cruising around in the Alfa Romeo Stelvio today out at the Saguaro Lake area in Arizona. Beautiful way to spend a Friday.
Really separates the old Kia from the new Kia, and we're really proud of this achievement. This vehicle has the longest wheelbase in its class, 114.4 inches. That's longer than the Audi A5 and BMW 4 Series, and just about